this is what this looks like. You got two stencils so that you can trade off. Do this cardinal one,
yeah.
Set the cardinal stencil aside, let it dry,
okay.
And do this one.
Alright.
And then go back to the cardinal.
Go back. Okay.
So the process is you have your stencil and you have your wood. So you take the plaque, put this on there. You don't want the stencil to be hanging off anymore.
Oh, yeah.
So you want the stencil to be on the wood.
Oh, like that, yeah.
All the way on the wood. Sometimes you might want to find the best. The main thing is the stencil on the wood. On the wood, on the wood.
Yeah.
That's the two main points.
Yeah.
Check his nose, check the back, check the bottom, check the top. So once you get it laid on there, so it's all on the wood.
Oh yeah.
Take your tape, tear one piece off, tape it down. Tear the second piece off. Make sure this is flat.
Right.
And tape it down. So sort of on each corner. Another piece off. Make sure it's flat.
Right.
One more piece of four pieces of tape. Put it flat. And the paper towels are here in case we make a mess.
Okay.
Just to clean up after ourselves. Here's the paintbrush. Just dip it into the paint. You don't want it too thick. So if you get too thick, you sort of dab it off a little bit. And then it's just a downward motion like this. You're not painting like a paintbrush, just down.
Yeah.
And it helps to push down
yeah.
on the, so you can see how that is. You want it down
oh,
flat.
Yeah.
Just dab, 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 dab. You want it to go on not too heavy. See how it's getting dry there?
Yeah.
So I just get a little bit more. Just tip the there. Brush it off. Dab, 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 dab. So I'm starting at the top left hand corner and I'm working my way down. Dab, 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 dab. Holding this down as I go. I found on the cardinal, his teeth are a little tricky,
yeah.
So be a little careful with that. So each time I dab it in here, I wipe it off a little bit.
Yeah.
And dab, 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 dab. And if we mess it up, we just sand it off and we'll wipe it off and do it again. So there's no worries there.
Yeah.
A little more, maybe. Go back over here to his eye. I just keep holding it down with my other hand. And just down. So his teeth are a little tricky. So just you sort of want to make sure it's covering up the wood. Mostly covering up the wood. Don't want it on there too thick. Just again doing the downward motion. My hand out of the way and push down. I'm always pushing down with this other hand. see and set my paintbrush down.
Yeah.
Take a look at it. I can see it's covered pretty well.
Right? Yeah.
So when I do that, I take off one corner. That was what I used. Take off the other corner.
Right corner.
The third corner. And then I don't take off the last one.
Okay.
I lift it up like a book.
Oh, okay.
And then just peel it off.
Oh, my God.
And set this aside someplace dry. Dry. It's wet right now.
Okay.
Like that. Get it all part of it. Then I would set this one aside,
yeah,
someplace to dry. And I would grab my next one and the dandelion.
Yeah.
And then do the dandelion the same way.
The same thing. Yeah.
Do the dandelion, then take it off, set it aside to dry, go back to the cardinal.
Okay.
By that time, the cardinal will be dry. I'm going to stop the camera.